Leland Sanford made a bet that a horse was completely off the ground at some point while racing. To prove this theory, he commissioned Edward Muybridge to take a photographic proof. To accomplish this, he set up 12 cameras along a racetrack with tripwires. He did find that the horse did, in fact, hover in midair. But more importantly, he realized when played at fast enough speed that the sequence gave the illusion of motion. The race to invent the first practical film camera had just begun, with names like Thomas Edison and the Lumiere brothers looking to profit. But one man in the race was lost to history. We'll relearn his history in next week's episode of History of Film. Thank you for watching. Please consider liking and subscribing, and check out our Patreon. Links in the description.